Voting in the Sheema North by-election started on time, though it had earlier registered low-turn voter turn-up at some polling stations. Security was beefed up to ensure a smooth exercise. The NRM candidate Naomi Chibaju cast her vote at around 10 a.m. from Mashiruka Modern Primary School polling station. FDC's Guman Wagaba voted from Buringo Primary School polling station at about 9 a.m. Given the fact that it has been a tight race between the FDC candidate and that of NRM, both candidates accused each other of voter bribery. The residents attributed the low turnout to the presence of heavy security deployment. By press time, the counting of votes was still ongoing.
Guma Naume.
Sheema North constituency seat fell vacant after its occupant and technology minister Dr. Elioda Tumwesije abandoned it to represent neighboring Sheema municipality. Report by Juliet Namoya for Urban TV.